Hey guys, Cobra here, just a quick in-store video. I just learned from FIYAHFLASH that the warehouse has got some of the Car Culture cargo carriers in stock. I've just come and had a look on the shelves and I can't see any, but a quick check with customer services shows that they have 20 in stock somewhere, so probably out the back. So I'm just waiting on a staff member to come and we'll see if we can track these down. Be back soon and tell you if I'm successful or not. Well, after a bit of a false start where the staff member bought me out some Japan Historics 2, they had one more case and it was this one, which is the one I'm after, cargo carriers. So we have a quick look at the castings in here. So you've got the Volkswagen T1 Panel Bus, really cool in those moon eyes graphics with the flames. There's all the cars in the set. So this is the second wave of Car Culture for 2018. Next one out, this is the one that'll be the most popular, the Skyline Wagon. Beautiful paint job on that. Really nice details, look at that rear. Painted headlights as well. Fantastic, definitely be picking this one up. Next one out, it's a second one of the Skyline Wagons. So I'll pick both of those up. Got another one of these Volkswagen buses. It's basically there's two of each model, I think. See the transit van. Now I'm after this one. Not a huge golf fan. I do like the colours and the livery, but I actually do collect the Ford Transit van, believe it or not, along with my JDM. So I'll be picking that one up. Next one out. Another transit van. Next one out. Oh, a third transit van. So that's unusual. They've got three of these in the case instead of two of each. So that must mean they're shortchanged on one of them. Ah, okay. So the Sunagon looks like it's only one per case. So the Volkswagen Sunagon. So this is a cool casting. I've only really seen this in the premium lines. It's been in a few different premium lines over the years. Metal base, metal body, rubber tires. Cool model. I might pick that one up as well. I don't know what the prices on these are just yet, but we'll check that in a minute. And the last one is the Honda Odyssey. So this is a different casting to the mainline Odyssey. You can see all those Bizimoto logos on the rear window. And the moonroof, the see-through roof, it's quite different. Well, actually it's not a roof, I think it's meant to be like a ski rack or some sort of pod for carrying things, I think, as you can see in the picture there. So that's what that thing on the roof is. And you've got a little graphic on the top of the windscreen as well. Can't quite read what it says, pure something. But I'll be definitely picking this one up as well. That one looks to have a plastic base, which I think it's all metal body, metal base, but it does look like it's plastic. Just as you can see, it does look like a plastic, but it must be metal, painted metal base. So that one, and the very last one to make 10 cars in the set is the second Odyssey. So that's brilliant. I'm really happy to find these. It's been a long time since we've found anything new in the stores. Still waiting to see D, E, F, G, H, J, K mainline cases. As you can see up here on the pegs, it's all old stuff like C case, 2018 C case. Camera's not focusing very well, but you can see these cars here are all C case from 2018. So really looking forward to getting my hands on some mainlines, especially when they've got a good deal on like this, $5 for $9. Might just see if we can find out what the price on this is, and I'll come back to you shortly and show you what I'm buying. Thanks for watching, guys. Okay, I've been through them, so these are the cars I'm taking. I'm taking 7 of the 10. I've put the other 3 up here on the pegs, so someone will get those VWs and spare transit. And I'm going to go and see what the prices on these are, if I can find a price checker. Here we go, there's a price checker just down here. price checker. Grab one of these. There we go. $7 each. That's a pretty good price. $7 each. So 7 times 7, $49. Alright, thanks guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video.